The conclusion of voting in most parts of the country for the first half of the 2015 election is far from over. As the elections witnessed mostly problems of card reader malfunctioning, INEC officials arriving late, and flashes of violence. Due to these hitches faced on Saturday, the elections were extended to Sunday as voting took place long after sunset. Nigerians wait to see the outcome of the exercise as it ends officially on Sunday.